I'm here at the One Nation informal settlement where not every rightful household benefit from the food bank initiative due to favouritism and nepotism.
One such resident is Limey Erasmus, unemployed and mother of two. She says that the food bank in their community only benefits those chosen through preference and not merit. She applied 3 times to become a beneficiary but did not qualify.
I receive help and assistance from my family, such as my aunts, who give what they can. They speak about Harambe, but only some people benefit from it and others don't.
Another resident, Kamenda Lucia, concurred with Erasmus's sentiment that the food bank in their community only benefits those chosen through preference and not merit.
I don't feel good because we are also struggling. We want also this government to look on us. They must register us all. Oh, they must see people who are suffering a lot. It's the one who they can register.
Community leader Paula Sangala confirmed the allegations, saying he received complaints that in some cases a community member would benefit 1 month but not the next. In an interview with NAMPA about favoritism and nepotism within the street committee, permanent secretary in the Ministry of Poverty Eradication and Social Welfare, Esther Lusupani, said when the food bank initiative kicked off in 2016, the registration process was handled manually with the criteria that only households earning less than $400 per month qualify. However, she said that the paper-based registration was replaced last November by Scope, a digital management information system software that will aid the ministry in the registration of beneficiaries, the process of distributing food parcels, as well as in reporting, monitoring, and evaluation.